Tanya. I agree with Tanya. Just try not to rush that much. Make some pauses. And when I was sitting and looking at you, I catch myself that I'm just have the same feeling as I'm like watching TED Talks. But if you would make some pauses and not rush too much, it would be perfect. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, so now it's time for the last evaluation of the fourth speaker. And I would like to ask Maxim Silin to come to the stage and evaluate the speech of Dmitry Smirnov.